Next, let's go to...
Dathomir bound.
Setting course for Dath... Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid. Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah. Hey, Cal, you and her. Is everything all right?
I need a second. So, looks like Sork Tormo really wants a piece of you.
You don't know the half of it, kid.
How'd you ever get involved with that guy?
Look, I didn't grow up with much. I mean, I had my great-grandmother to lean on, but that's it.
You had to know it wouldn't end well with gangsters like the Haxian Brood.
Cal, we ain't all Jedi. Most of us gotta scrape by and occasionally make some bets we wish we hadn't.
I understand. You can count on me if the Brood comes after you again.
Yeah? Huh. Thanks, Cal.
Have you seen Seer?
What? Is this a trick question? You want me to go outside and find her for you?
No, it's okay. I'll find her.
You gotta quit messing with me, Cal. I mean, I'm tough, but fragile.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi...
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Hey, I know we haven't been on great terms, but can I talk to you about something? I need your help.
I'm listening.
I've reconnected with the Force, but I still feel blocked.
Why do you think that is?
Every time I open myself up, I see Master T'Pol.
You felt this, yet you've continued deepening your connection to the Force. You know what that says to me?
That I don't know what's good for me?
That you're strong enough to embrace your emotions. Give yourself time.
Seer, I... Thanks for helping me. It means a lot.
Thank you.
Good thing we weren't standing there. Always finding stuff. Let's look. Thank you. just need to know, don't you? Oh, you found something.
Slalom deni te lori oliei.
A night sister, practicing her craft. What'd you find? Very nice. Wanna check it out? What you got there? Looks like the Zeppo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once!
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Brothers, an intruder! You don't have real power! We can win, brothers! Never strike you!
Let's look. I hear... I hear you, BD. Let me see. Get through.
will fall before us. He flees. Move forward, brothers.
Want to look inside? Yes. Let's take a look.
Come down and fight!
Thank you.
Hey, BD, in here. Okay, BD, what is it?
Someone was drawn to something here. Energy from the ruins?
Defeat our might.
Let's check it out. Let me see.
see you met the resident knight, sister, but, unlike most, you're alive. What lightsaber? No, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophers.
You study the Night Sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister. Oh, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruin. Or suffer the same thing.
How long have you been here?
Long enough. This world provided a sanctum when I was in need, shelter when I was weak, and enlightenment when I was lost in the dark.
Right. How do you know so much about the Night Sister?
Observation. I've seen many things since coming here.
What does that mean?
Must it mean something? Too many great minds have gone astray in pursuit of order.
I gotta get going.
I like your enthusiasm, but Dathomir demands more than wit or will.
Climbable, but not without equipment.
Die!
Phew. Can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge.
Good job, B. We're dead.
Leave this place.
Never kneel before you.
For their death.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them force wielders. I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes? Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out.
If you see crawling, strike quickly. I've seen it come from the dead. Speak of the venom. It's a foul bird.
Found something. Brother runes. Think we're getting close to a village?
We should return to camp.
The intruder! Try harder! Where is your skill? Stop him from moving! Your life is... Kill the outsider! Brother, no! You aren't so skilled! Can't win, outsider! You'll have to try harder!
Here.
I will avenge them all.
Thank you. Toss me one, BD.
Back, Jedi!
Thank you. interloper is more powerful than us.
Lay down your weapons. We must submit.
Turn back, Jedi.
Thanks, BD. Set an example. Must be where the Night Brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that figures.
A path by the gate? Let's move, BD. I'd say these vines are too creepy for Grease, but he's Grease. So much fear and rage. How could anyone survive here? Another one of those things. This was an arena once. The Knight Brothers only respect those with power.
vengeance for my sisters.
When he said bring seeds, I hope he meant from Dathomir. Wanna look inside? Yes, let's take a look. Good job, BD. The ship crashed. They were fleeing from something. What is it, BD? need is this. Okay, BD, what is it? My sisters used to call their leader Mother. She used powerful magic. That thing looks like trouble.
Crawlers are swarming in greater numbers.
Their frenzy is a good...
An intruder!
Brothers, aid me!
Try me, Jedi.
Trespasser! Solid flow!
Think you could match me? Was that a hit? End him, quickly! Get up close!
We can win, brothers! I will strike you! We must stop him, now!
Try me, Jedi!
Let's move, BD. Got something? Thank you.
BD?
Only death awaits you here.
Wait up. It might be dangerous.
Thank you.
I think it's gone. The strongest Knight Brothers faced a rite of passage by venturing into the lair of this creature. Buddy. Don't let it hit you. Here we go again!
Jump!
Long drop! Jump again? Okay, I trust you.
I wish I could say the same for this creature, though.
Thank you.
Sister used this bowl for mixing potions and elixirs. Some were medicine, others poison. Something.
You don't have real power!
Jedi.
Not let him evade you. Where is your skill? You'll have to try harder. Dathomir thirsts for your blood.
Bridge into their village. I doubt they expected us to come back. Still, there's got to be a stealthier way in. Honestly, I had no idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. I just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the Cutter on Kashyyyk.
Sacrifice too many. He's too dangerous. We should kill him.
No, we take him to Brother Viscus.
Hey, BD. Here. What is it, BD?
kill. made a mistake, Jedi. You aren't so skilled. I've taken worse.
BD, what's this? Oh, you found something. BD.
I grow tired of waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with.
Cal, have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Greaves is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the Mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Night Brother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah, BD and I got this.
I hear you.
Not so bad.
Just you and me, then.
never knew much about Dathomir.
Not surprising, very few did. Most of what I know is from Cordova. He had his reasons for coming here.
Seems like it.
Doesn't mean it's safe. Be careful, Cal.
Ship, indoors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah.